Hi everyone, in this video I'm going to be showing you what I got for Christmas this year. I'm going to start off with the stuff from my boyfriend. So the first thing he got me were these Calvin Klein sweatpants. Just so nice because I've never had like nice sweatpants. And then he also got me some Pandora charms. Just a little, I don't know if you guys can see them, but there's a little dog charm. So they hurt my dog, the dog went on it. And then my horoscope sign, my zodiac sign, which is Cancer. And then he also got me a ring. I think it's from Pandora. It just has hearts. It's just made up of 10 little hearts. And then his mom got like a little goodie box filled with like a ton of little things, which is so nice also. She got me these hair ties with bows on it. And then one of these little fluffy keychain balls I've always wanted. It has little glasses on it, so cute. She got me two relaxing bath bombs from Ulta. One is coconut and almond milk, and one is lavender berries. And then she got me two aromatherapy shower tablets. One is eucalyptus, sage, and verbena, and lemongrass. And then she got me some hand cream, which I don't know where it's from, but it's candied plum hand cream. She got me this little cupcake thing, which I'm not exactly sure what it is. I think it might be like a bubble bath. She also got me these candy plums face and body mini wipes. Okay, I don't know where it's from, but they both smell really good. It goes along with the hand cream. And she also got me some things from Bath and Body Works, which is the snowflakes and cashmere body lotion and shower gel, which smells so great. And lastly, she got me three mini sets from Ulta, which is so great. It came in handy to do my nails in the past, my tutorial from Sunday. She got me the Shimmer and Shine mini collection, the Lindsay and Wonder mini collection, and the Merry and Bright mini collection. So that's it from my boyfriend's mom. Next, I'm going to go over stuff that my family gave me. So how my family does Christmas is, since my brother and my siblings are grown and in high school and middle school, we all do, or in college, and what we all do is get gifts for each other. So every single person in my family gets gifts for, at least one gift for each person. So I have a stocking, I took it out of my stocking, because from back to college, I can't leave my stocking with me. My sister got me this little mini Nutella for my stocking. And these socks from Target, and they have little pugs on them. I'm not even sure if you see, but they're so cute. And then I also got a ton of candy in there. Okay. My stepdad got me this Audrey Hepburn calendar for 2017, which is so cute. I love Audrey Hepburn, and I wear this for a calendar every year. My dad's girlfriend got me a little candle from Yankee Candle, which is balsam and cedar. It smells really good. I like natural smelling candles, but like really small, strong smelling candles.
This one smells really good.
And then she also got me this dress, which I'm not sure where it's from, but it's really cute. I don't know the brand, but it's really cute. My older sister got me the feminist activity book, and it's really cute and funny. It just has like the feminist ABC, and where's Wendy, and like just like little activities like that. Then my younger sister also got me a calendar. So I will be using both of these. One hanging up in the kitchen and then one in the room. My younger sister also got me this headset, which I'll be using for voiceovers and which I used for the first time on Sunday for my ornament notes tutorial, which I did do that really well. My older sister also got me the addition of Studio on Bizarre. They're a Mexican sucker. And they're usually really hard to find, but I'm not going to help them. My dad got me some hardtail leggings from Amazon that I really wanted for a long time. Just plain black leggings. My mom got me this Bay Body Eye Gel, which is from Amazon, and I really wanted this. It's anti-wrinkle, firming, hydrating, lifting elasticity, fights puffiness and dark circles, which I really need. It's for really bad veins and dark circles under my eyes. My older sister also got me this Coke Professionals nail polish, which is so cute. I think this was also in an Ipsy bag. It's the cutest little top. I love like different nail polish bottles. They look really cute on the shelves and everything. And then she also got me this Mineral Fusion nail polish, which I think she said was 5 free. It's in the color Berry Gem. The cookie nail polish is in the color Heavenly. My mom got me Breakfast at Tiffany glasses, which are so cute. It just has a picture of Audrey Hepburn on the front, and then Breakfast at Tiffany's in the back. And then another one, which says Breakfast at Tiffany's, another picture of Audrey Hepburn with a different pattern. I got three makeup palettes that I really wanted. I got the BH Cosmetics Carly Fiber palette. These are all YouTuber palettes. I just love to support them. So it comes with, this is on the front. Yeah, 10 eye color. 10 color eyeshadows and 4 highlighter palettes. So it has, I think it has 6 shimmers and 4 mattes and then 4 highlighters. And then I also got the Miss Fabulous palette, which is Miss Joan Fabulous on YouTube, and she collaborated with Ulta. So it's Ulta and Jenny Fox, and I love the pattern of this. And then it's a 12-piece eyeshadow with 8 shimmers and 9 shimmers. It makes only 3 mattes. And it also comes with a little brush, so I'm super excited to use this one as well. I also got the Bee by Bob's Beauty, collaborating with the BH Cosmetics as well, the 12 color eyeshadow palette. Bob's Beauty was actually my first subscription on YouTube, first beauty group subscription also, and I always looked to her for tutorials and things like that. And the palette just looks like this, and it says be whatever you want to be, and then Bubby. And see how many shimmers are in this. 1, 2, I think there's only 2 mattes. Some of them are like shimmery, but just barely. But yeah, I love the design of this palette too. And then, those are from, I think, 2 from my siblings and 1 from my dad. And I also got this Panasonic Lumix camera from my dad, which I really want to use for vlogging because it has the like flip-up screen and everything so I can see myself. I'm super excited for this and so thankful for this. So I think those are all of these. And then lastly, I got the Omope Hedy Perfect kit. It's a luxury pedicure collection. I'm not even sure. Okay, it comes with the ergonomically designed soft touch handle, replaceable head. Oh, that's not what it comes with. That's just explaining it. It looks like it comes with a tool, some replacements, a little bag, and something to put like in between your toes. Oh, and some foot cream that you should wear, it lasts 24 hours. Hydrates your skin overnight with different moisturizers. Yeah, so it's really cool. I really wanted these for a long time. And that's everything I got for Christmas. My dog also got some cute little pajamas and like treats and stuff. But yeah, that's about it. And I'm super grateful for all of these and just wanted to share with you what I got for Christmas. And thank you all for watching. Bye.